Hey guys, Dan from Responsible Day Trading here. For those of you that don't know, as of June 23rd, which is tomorrow as of this recording, NinjaTrader are making it compulsory for people to upgrade to one of the newest versions of NinjaTrader. There's been a lot of confusion about this. A lot of people think you have to upgrade to the latest version, which is 8.1. That's not actually the case. You can actually upgrade to 8.0. Now, 8.1 requires you to enter a username and a password every time you open the application. I couldn't stand that. I thought it was awful. I used it for about an hour, not even that, deleted it, downgraded straight away to version 8.0. But I'll be showing you today how to upgrade to 8.1 so you can give it a go for yourself. You might love it. I did not, but I'll also be showing you how to downgrade as well. So if you're not a fan of 8.1 and you want to go back to just that simplistic 8.0, I'll be showing you how to do that as well. So without further ado, let's get on with the upgrade or the downgrade. Quick video for you guys showing you how to update your NinjaTrader. First off, if we go over to Google, just type in NinjaTrader 8 update. One at the top, required update for NinjaTrader desktop users. And we're brought to this page here. As of June 23rd, 2023, everyone's been forced to update their NinjaTrader to a newer version. You don't have to update to the most recent one. You can just follow this here to see which version you have to update to. If you're unsure which version your current NinjaTrader is, all you have to do, open up NinjaTrader, Control Center, go to Help, go to About. And as you can see right here, it says version 8.0271. So 80271, so 80271 or older. So this is me. So this is the version that I have to update to. Just go ahead and click on this part, assuming that this is the same for you. If not, click here if you're on 8113. Now, as you can see here, guys, you can update to a newer version. So if you're on version 8.0, you can update to version 8.1. If you do that though, the platform will look slightly different. The main difference is that every time you open NinjaTrader, you'll have to log in. You'll have to type in your username and your password, which also means you'll have to be connected to the Wi-Fi. It also means that if you want to do market replay, that you have to be logged in. So if you're traveling somewhere on a train and you want to do some market replay, you won't be able to do that unless you have an internet connection. So I personally don't want to do that, so I'm just going to keep version 8.0. So I'm going to go for 8.0.28.0. Download started in the bottom corner. Open that up. So if you see that, make sure you close down NinjaTrader. Press the download again. Install. Up should pop this window. We just follow it through. Terms and condition. Next, install. Finish. Now that it's downloaded, let's see if it will open up. Go ahead and type in the search bar, NinjaTrader. If you're not on Windows 11, just hit the Windows key or press the Windows button in the bottom left corner. And just like that, you should have your charts load up. If for whatever reason your indicators or EMAs or any of the indicators or the workspaces don't load up, go check out the downloading and installing indicators and the workspace section. Scroll down and there'll be an additional video showing you how to get your indicator back that you've lost or your workspaces back. If you are on the newer version, the 8.1, and you don't like the fact you have to sign in each time, you can just go ahead and download this file here. Before we click on this down here, we need to go to add or remove programs. So click down here, type in add, remove. We'll go add or remove programs. Then at the top, we will type in NinjaTrader. So this is the one I want to uninstall. It will say, do you want this application to make changes to your computer? Just press yes. Cool, so now it's uninstalled. Now we can go ahead, press on the download file. This will pop up, press next, same procedure. It will ask you if you want to make changes to the computer, press yes, and just like that, you have the previous version of NinjaTrader installed. Word of warning though, if you are going to downgrade, you may have to set up your workspaces again. So head over to downloading the indicators and the workspace section on the RDT website for a quick walkthrough of how to do that. That should cover how to upgrade or downgrade your NinjaTrader. So if you have any questions, guys, please let us know and we'll chat to you in a bit. Take care.